Okay. I feel like I'm getting this energy from somebody who's having a hard time saying goodbye to somebody, or like it's never a right time to end things. Like somebody is feeling this attachment, and it's almost like it's addictive, I feel like whatever it is, the source has run dry, and you still have this feeling of wanting more. Maybe drinking water, or you spending some time by the water. Okay. This came in reverse. Something about you being celebrated or needing to be celebrated or being recognized for the power and the skill you have to set people free. Somebody is being free because of you. Something about being freed of their haters, being freed of the negative thoughts. You're clearing a path for somebody who's following this path to success. Somebody's coming towards you because of this path you're creating. They see you, they're looking directly at you, and they're walking towards you because you may not realize this, but you're sitting on a throne right now. Your emotions are so beautiful and uplifting to this male coming in, this masculine. He's coming in to pay you gratitude. He basically wants to kneel at your feet, whoever this is. That's how grateful he is for the success that he's coming to because of you. I feel like you're also staring at him and wanting him to come towards you. His thoughts are very immature, and because of you, he has matured in such a major way. I feel like he's skipping so many steps in his career, receiving so many promotions and acknowledgement. This could be someone I'm talking to. Maybe you're experiencing promotions because of a woman in your life or a feminine, someone who's very supportive, emotionally supportive. Someone who's been sending you emojis, love emojis, heart emojis, something like this. She's coming at you like people are fighting for your attention, but it's like all you see is her. And so for some reason there's this energy of it's hard to let this person go. For whatever reason would be the need to let this person go. King of Swords, maybe it's just you feel overwhelmed or overstimulated by these thoughts. Maybe you feel like once you reach her, she's gonna change her mind or something. But she already expects that you're there. I'm seeing Route 66 mentally. Okay, so this is kind of like a sexual healing or a sexual vibe or energy, as well as emotional. She expects you to do everything you're doing. This energy is real. She's not making it up. If you see this person supporting you and you feel like she's giving you the go ahead, then that's precisely what's happening for some people. But you always want to talk to this person and put things on the table and be very clear about them. Maybe talk, discuss your thoughts about each other. Somebody's going to be making their relationship exclusive or taking it to the next level, because I feel like you two working together is something new. But this person is somebody that's been by your side the entire time. Maybe you're just starting to realize. Three of Swords, Ace of Swords, Four of Pentacles. You have Four of Pentacles twice. So this definitely is a new feeling for you. And I feel like whoever I'm talking to is really starting to see the benefit of this person being in their life. This could also be you looking at a higher self, a higher power, and going towards yourself. And maybe you see this person in the mirror. You learn how to read expressions, and you're starting to see your own expressions, that you are your biggest fan. For some people, this is happening. You have Two of Pentacles, King of, maybe somebody lost somebody they used to look up to, and now they're realizing that they are their biggest support. Or this person is supporting you from another dimension. And this could very well be the case. Somebody might have passed on and is still promoting you and sending you heavenly blessings and this person could have supported you. Maybe this was a grandparent or somebody. Three of Wands. It's like you're finally starting to see the everything invested in this. Maybe somebody's receiving a trust fund, but you're finally starting to see that this person was supporting you for a long time now, and you're starting to see the rewards of that. But it's coming from a distance, almost like the sun shining from a distance, and now it's finally starting to hit your face. Or, you know, like, wow, this person really cares. Something about a plumber. Maybe somebody's unclogging their pipes or speaking with a clear voice. Something about a realization. Like, this is real. You're getting a response. Somebody being hooked to a respirator. Something about it coming from a torso or respiration. Like, you're getting a second breath or a second wind. Something about don't stop. Or actually, maybe this has something to do with, like, because it's coming off like stop, like stop, you know, like they don't really want you to stop, but it's like, yeah, like somebody is being really nice to you or making you feel good. And that's what I'm getting from it, because you know that the testing of your faith develops perseverance. So it's like, you don't want this person stop being is making you feel good, but it's also overwhelming to be treated so kindly. That is like, do you really feel this way? But also, you know that your self-esteem is being built up. And yes, this person does really feel this way about you. This person is building you. They're investing in you. And what they're receiving in return is already you being better. You becoming a better person. It's just like, yeah. Because I feel like maybe there's somebody who is suspicious of this love because you're not used to it. Neither height nor depth nor anything else will be able to separate us from the love of God. That is Christ Jesus our Lord. This love that's coming to you is coming from Christ. It's not something that can be taken away. The better you feel about yourself, the better you are. And you're just only starting to recognize it. Okay, he himself bore our sins in his body on the tree so that we might die to sins and live for righteousness. But by his wounds, you have been healed. The healing is coming from Christ. So whoever this is, I feel like I'm talking to this masculine right now, or I'm talking about this masculine who's coming in because of this feminine energy is love. It's coming from Christ. Okay, even if you see it in a woman or someone else, it is Jesus. So yours, it belongs to you, is your birthright. Again, nobody's casting a spell on you to make you better and then trying to cash in on that or trying to take from you. Like, I feel like somebody needs to be told that they don't need to be paranoid. Yeah. So Paul stayed for a year and a half teaching them the word of God. Cast all your anxiety on him because he cares for you. So this love is coming from a teacher. And it's like, this education that you're receiving cannot be taken from you. Even